Now on to some politics. A section of Kiambu MPs have hit out at the Senate for failing to resolve the revenue sharing formula, threatening to collapse operations at the counties. Led by Kiambu County Member of Parliament Gathoni Wamushomba, the lawmakers called on senators to soberly engage and settle for a revenue sharing formula that will benefit all regions. Meanwhile, Migori County Assembly is set to resume its sittings this afternoon amid divided opinion on a plan to impeach the governor, Okoth Obado, following graft claims. Obado was barred from office by the courts after he was charged with several counts of graft.
Speaking in Githunguri in a function organized by Kiambu woman MP Gathoni Wamushomba and area MP Gabriel Kago, the leaders criticized the Senate for failing to agree on a revenue-sharing formula for 11 weeks. The leaders cited the need for the politicians to remain sober on matters that affect the lives of Kenyans.
So I want this conversation to stop being one community against the other. It cannot be win and lose. It must be win and win.
For one man, one vote, one shilling. Na saa hizi ndio tutajua marafiki ya ukweli na wa uongo.
Hata kama hatutaki kutenganisha Kenya, lazima keki ya Kenya igawe kulingana na wingi wa watu katika eneo mbalimbali za Kenya yetu.
Senators are expected to continue building consensus on how counties will share revenue. And with impeachment motion of Migori Governor Okoth Obado expected to be introduced in the County Assembly, MCAs remain divided on his planned impeachment ahead of Assembly's reopening this afternoon.
We want to put it very clear that the governor does not do oversight. It is us. So let us not bring the issue of the governor even in this. It's totally out of this, and his name should not be mentioned here.
I don't think it is proper that that motion is brought now for us to determine the fate of the governor. What if today we say, oh, governor, go home because you are suspected to have committed this, and tomorrow the court says the contrary, that you are found not guilty, and the guy has already lost his job.
Meanwhile, in Narok County, PAG Bishop John Ole Purkoi has condemned Emur Dikir MP Johanna Ngeno and Kapseret MP Oscar Sudi for making utterances that border on hate speech. Speaking in Narok, Bishop Purkoi called on leaders to be agents of unity and not of division.
Kama kiongozi, mimi niliona kwamba haifurahishi. Kwa sababu kwanza kutusi kiongozi wa inchi, na tena kusema mambo ya uchochezi, mimi ninaona kwamba sio mzuri.
Kevin Washira, Channel One News.